my head, and cut and peeled a hazel wand, and hooked a berry to a thread. And then white moths were on the wing, and moth-like stars were flickering out. I dropped the berry in a stream, and caught a little silver trout. When I had laid it on the floor, I went to blow the fire aflame, but something rustled on the floor, and someone called me by my name. It had become a glimmering girl with apple blossom in her hair, who called me by my name and ran and faded through the brightening air. Though I am old with wandering through hollow lands and hilly lands, we'll find out where she has gone, and kiss her lips and take her hands, and walk among long dappled grass, and pluck till time and times are done the silver apples of the moon, the golden apples of the sun.